Ugh. Oh god, why is it Harold? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to let me back up so you can see me. Microsoft Flight Simulator. Again, where I finally have an excuse to use my bomber jacket. What's good? Do I look like a pilot? Cause I am a motherfucking pilot. Okay? And today, we are going to be embarking on a journey to take a Pelican Master Chief's vehicle, an aircraft where only a few men, can't say no man, where only a few men have gone before, and that is space, hopefully, unless I got clickbaited in the trailer, and then that's going to be kind of sad, all right? It'll be, you know, it is what it is if that's the case, but I have got, you guys can't, well, I guess you can kind of see, I got this. It's good. Oh, over here. Look at that. I brought back the stick from my childhood. The flight stick that I haven't used since the last time we played Flight Sim. I got the bomber jacket on. It's hot as hell outside, man. It is like so hot. And I want to fly. Inverted Airways. I'll be honest, I spent the last, like 20 minutes trying to figure out a way to get a filter on my voice to make it sound like, you know, I was a pilot and this is inverted air, you know, but, I only know how to do that in post. I don't know how to do it live. I'll be honest with you. What up, Mr. Kushi? When am I going to play Batman Arkham Knight? At some point this week. I kind of have enjoyed the break from that game a little bit. Okay. I've already kind of got the itinerary set. It doesn't really matter, I think, where we're going and where we land. I think it's just, you know, we're just trying to get there. And then if this doesn't take very long, I don't really necessarily know exactly how long it will take. But depending on how long this takes, and afterwards we can do the Top Gun activities and fly some jets and some cool things like that to really make us feel cool. So, okay. Let's get into the cockpit. Are you guys ready? Why are you doing this to me? There we go. Okay. I'm nervous. Fly. Do I have the balls to control this giant vehicle? You guys can't even see, like, my stick. Just know that I'm controlling it. With the joystick. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Also, I have everything cranked. And I don't know if it's going to hold 60 FPS. So we might need to wait a second. Might need to get everything set back up.
Orlando Tower Delta 77.
I'm not sure. Oh my god, look at the Pelican. Yo, look how cool. Hey man, I'm ready to fly. Oh my goodness, there's so much. I don't need you. I need to release a parking brake. No, I don't want co-pilot. No.
Tango Charlie acknowledged last transmission.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Orlando Tower Delta 7.
Chat, I don't know what I'm doing.
Tango Charlie frequency change. Orlando approach Delta 77. Tango Charlie is type 2 miles southwest of Orlando, 1,400
no.
feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Delta 77. Tango Charlie Orlando approach.
How do I turn?
Squawk 403.
Where's flight mode?
Charlie.
Oh my god.
Tango Charlie radar contact 1 mile southwest of Orlando.
We don't want autopilot.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace. Maintain own navigation.
Why is this not working? Tango Charlie. I don't understand what's happening right now. This is not going like I wanted it to.
Frequency change approved.
Squawk 1200. Frequency change approved, Tango Charlie.
Okay.
Miami Center Delta 77.
Brother! All we're doing is just going up. I don't understand.
Request flight following.
I don't understand. I don't understand. Hey, man, listen. I'm not a real pilot. I don't know what to do. Can I start over? Restart. Yeah, restart. I don't know what I'm doing. This is not ideal.
Tango Charlie ready for departure to the north at runway tree.
Okay. Okay, why is it doing that? Disengage. My problem is, okay, hang on. Do I not have the controls like where it's set up to be this? I have this. I want to take off by myself. That's what I want to do, dang it. I don't understand.
Orlando Tower Delta 77.
If I got to hear this guy
tree, six right,
one more time.
North departure.
I don't understand. Okay. I don't know what I'm clicking, but what I do know is apparently if you hit that, just switch offline. Okay. Now the question is, how do we go forward? How do we engage the back burners? You were not informed you would be streaming today. What do you mean, Fallen? I don't know how to do any of this shit, man. Oh. Why isn't this working? Oh, it's working now. Oh, baby. How do we go into like... Okay, hang on. Everyone calm down. We're figuring this out. No! I don't need this. I need this. Camera. How do we... We don't need graphics. Maybe we need controls. Go back. Where's controls? Here we go. Keyboard. Camera. What in the world? There's so many different cockpits. You have no idea what you're saying, and you're the one saying it? I don't know what to tell you there. There's so much going on, dude. Okay. All I know is it said S. We're going to figure this out. Don't you worry. No, that's not what I need. Listen. I just want to go and fly up into space. Show it up, Tegan. I don't understand. I want to fly in third person. How do I get there? How do I get there? I'm gonna start hitting shit. We can just do this. Hang on. Hang on. Yeah. How do we change that? Like there's a button to change it. I know there is. Apparently, you can fly to space. Here we go. All right, hang on. This thing ain't loud enough. I'll be honest with you guys. This thing ain't loud enough. Hold up. Hold up. Is this gonna work? Hang on. Is actually working? Yeah, it's working. All right, cool. All right, everybody buckle the fuck up. We're going to space, ladies and gentlemen. Bomber jacket is on. That means I have the right to be a pilot. And you can't tell me I'm wrong. Okay? Okay? Do we all understand? Do we all understand? Alright. Let's go to space. This is so wild. I mean, look at this thing, bro. Look at this thing! I mean, we're gonna take it. We're gonna take it to the moon, ladies and gentlemen. We gotta go to the moon! Now, the only thing that concerns me is it does say it has a max altitude of 45,000, which is kind of scary. But we're gonna push this thing to the fucking limit. How's my fuel at 50%? I don't know how long it's actually going to take us to get there, if we can even get there. All I know is I better not have been clickbaited. Are we stalling out? I think we're stalling out. No way! Look at this thing, dude. Are you telling me I was clickbaited in the trailer? We just need a steady increase. Steady increase. Hey, listen, inadvertent clickbait, okay? Wasn't my fault. Wasn't my fault. Is your throttle on full? Yeah. I mean, it's cranked, dude. Boo! Listen, we're going inverted. We're going inverted, baby. Yeah. Oh. You think it has another function? Yo. Yo. Is this the key? Have we unlocked it? There's no way. You're wondering how they got it in space in the teaser? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, we got like another couple hundred thousand feet of altitude, you know? And I don't think the Halo music is really gonna help us. I mean, look at that. We're like stalling out. It says the max altitude is 45. This is pretty cool, though, I will say. You know? Fuck! I mean, it's fun. There's no denying that it's fun, you know? Alright, pausing the action. I want to do something real quick. We got to do something real quick. How do I... I don't know if it'll even allow me. I don't want to... How do I get... Can I, like, toggle cockpit camera? Maybe. Guys, you're not doing this to me right now. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I heard the content on that's kind of ass. I don't know which button this is. Oh, it's 5. Yeah. Validate. All right, let's see if this works. Apply and save. Bam. Resume. It's not working. How do I go? Okay, here's my thing, dude. How do I go from the cockpit camera to the outside camera? Why is this so difficult? Almost at 5K subs. Yeah, it's taken us a long time to get there, though. But don't get me wrong. Grateful for. Taking a long time, though. How do I do this? I'm too stupid. It's not possible. Oh, what do you mean it's not possible, Gizmo? Well, that's annoying. Alright, fuck it. We are gonna go to space today. Believe you me. Let's go fly over some shit. After we do some dumb shit in a pelican. Come on, baby! Woo! Oh boy. We're fine. Listen, chat, we're fine. We're fine. We don't need no fucking landing gear. Oh, you can't control this for shit. Why don't you let me go down, motherfucker? It won't let me go down. Look at this. This is what it's doing to me. Why don't you let me have fun? This is what it's doing. There we go. Fuck your engines. Let's go down. I just want to fly over some shit. Come on. This will be so much cooler in cockpit cam. It literally won't let me crash. It won't let me crash. Look at this. Engines are on zero. Let me crash. I don't want to crash. But just let me vibe for a second, man. Man! We got a Google chat. Does anybody know if you can actually get this thing to space? I can't believe that. I can't believe it. I put a bomber jacket on and everything. Made a thumbnail where I'm like Master Chief and shit. I mean, my engines are at 0%. How wild is that? Would be terrifying seeing a pelican come crashing into your home. Truly. Look at this shit. Whoop! Let's find some civilization. Oh my god, is my game shitting itself? It's shitting itself. Oh god. It was running fine all day. Take off, baby! Oh, now we're flying. Meow! Ew. I'm trying to go down! Go down, motherfucker! I'm trying to scare the people of this beautiful city. Let them know. You can take it up to the second atmosphere. How the hell do you do that? There's got to be boosters or something. This is like a little kid dream of mine, you know? Just flying a pelican. Steady. Oh, look at these cars. Could you imagine seeing this shit? I still don't know why that looks so terrible. Hey, man. What's good? I still have the landing gear down. Well, how do I do that? I don't know how to do that. We're gonna land. Hang on. Oh, no. We're good. I'm hitting the brakes, I think. Did it. So here's my problem. I don't want I don't know how to do any of this other shit, though. That's the problem. Halo music's kind of lit, though. I will say, yo, what up, Jonathan? How are you, man? Dude, there's so many controls. Landing gear. Toggle landing gear. G. G. Got it. Amen. I don't need that shit. I got my own. I got my own. All right. Why is it so bumpy? Just pull up. Pull up. Pull up. We may have made a grave mistake, chat. We may have made a grave mistake. I'm pulling up. We're dead. We're not dead. We're good. We're good. Chat, we're fine, dude. Y'all calm down.
Orlando approaches type 2 miles.
I heard the landing gear now. Don't beep at me. I know what the fuck I'm doing. Listen. Listen to me. Listen to me. I don't need this shit. And we're all sorts of fucked up. Maybe you gotta do this. I don't know. Well, you kinda need landing gear on to like. Turn that shit off. Okay? Just turn everything off. I don't care. How high are we at? Yeah, we're over speed. You think I give a fuck? I can't see shit, by the way, chat. I can't see shit. There we go. Can you stop beeping at me? I'm trying to go up on a titty Tuesday, okay? And we're pegged. I don't understand how I go any higher. Let's try, where was this? Where was this? Here we go. Listen, we don't need to recover from a stall. I'm just being dumb. I don't need that. I need you to leave me alone. That's what I need. I don't know, chat. Is there anything that's like, hey, man. Panel lights. Inoperative. No. 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 I might have just put down the landing gear. I didn't. Watch. I'm sorry. This is not how I thought it was going to go either. I promise. There's got to be a way to save that. There's no way. See, the landing gear's up. And then look. G is coming down. G, we're going up. I mean, this is cool and all, but we're just really just flying in a flight sim, you know? Which is cool, but not necessarily what I wanted. All right, let's do one more dive bomb. Let's do one more. I want to get to fucking space, man. I really wanted to get to space in a Pelican. How cool would that have been? Would have been like Master Chief. I'm sad. Chat, we ain't recovering. We ain't recovering. Just kidding. I'm a great pilot. You know? I kind of fucking hate. How it doesn't allow me to crash. Look at that, trying to like autocorrect. Listen, man, just let me fucking crash. I should probably turn off all assists though, huh? What's up, Ronin? All right, let's go land this bad boy, chat. Woo! I was trying to be all cool and take off from Florida, you know, the place where they do a lot of the space launches and shit. It was pretty cool though. Look at me go. Look at me go. Oh, I'd be shitting a brick right now. Baby. Listen, boys. Master Chief has got Covenant to go kill. We gotta drop him in the battle zone. Oh my gosh, could you imagine? Yo, Chad, am I kind of nice with it or what's up? Land it in the water. Do you want me to just ruin a fine piece of machinery like this? Oh, we did. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I just killed a family of four. Yep. Oh yeah, for sure, Fallen. We would definitely be, I don't know the right way to describe it. We would be blasting people. Okay, what are the activities we got here? You got the FA-18E training. That's pretty cool. This is so cool how they have this, by the way. Okay, so we can work up to this. Stratospheric flight. That's what we want. That's what we want. All right. Yeah. Yeah. And I was really proud of my thumbnail too. God forbid inverted would clickbait. God forbid. Low altitude challenge starts. Whoa, dude. Oh, we're just going, huh? Okay. Okay. I mean, I'm with it. Am I getting points? I'm not even getting points. Why am I not getting points? Why am I not getting points? Oh, God. Oh, God. What? Oh, okay. Oh, I was getting points. But it's like an entire section. Got it. Fuck me. You know what? That's the game's fault. Not my fault. Not my fault. Yeah, madmen do that. Like, what kind of idiot would play inverted on a controller? Stupid. Alright. We're focused now. We're focused now. This is so cool, though. Need to get a little bit lower. Fuck. I gotta have bigger balls than this. That's pretty cool, dude. That's pretty cool. Oh my God, this thing is responsive though, I will say that. I'm losing points, man. Oh God. Oh God! I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know why this won't let me, like, go down. I don't know if I'm going too fast, probably too fast. How do I engage the afterburners? Like, why are my afterburners not cooking right now? You know? This is pretty cool, though. I will say this is pretty cool. I gotta do way better though, huh? I'm trying to like adjust my height with the throttle. Probably gonna help a little bit and like hit it now. Shoo. I just killed everyone. Sorry. This is so cool. Yoo-hoo! Also didn't realize I could just go straight up the mountain, you know? So I kind of killed some time with that as well. Look at this. We're going upside down. Fuck it. Oh boy, I couldn't pull up. So I don't understand why sometimes it's so responsive and then other times it's just like, I mean, it could be my controller. I don't really know. This thing's like 12 bajillion years old, you know? So I don't know. Oh, I know what music we need for this chat. I feel like with this kind of shit, it's all about music, you know? I know what we need. Yo, what's up, CC? How are you? Oh God. The problem is I don't want to get copyrighted, so that's where we get to get, that's where it gets all. Not bad. Okay. Here we go. Oh, hang on. Gotta wait. Everybody pause. Wait a minute. Oh, we can go back. Hang on, we gotta complete this. Hang on. Completed. We gotta see. Not bad. Not bad. Maverick menu. This is kind of cool. I'm gonna do a glacier. Oh, a canyon. Let's do a glacier. Let's do glacier, and then we'll do canyon, and then maybe we go fly up into the stratosphere. Let's get a chat. Wait, I need this cranked. Yeah. Bow, 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 bow. This is instrumental, so, you know, fill in with your own vocals if you feel the need to, chat. danger zone. Yeah. Okay, that's a good section right there. We gotta keep it low, keep it low. Frame rate's suffering a little bit. Oh, baby. This thing is so responsive left to right. Look at that. That's crazy. Oh yeah, chat. Oh yeah, chat. Oh no! Shit. It's so hard to see. Down, 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 out, down, down. Down. Come on. Are you ready for the climb, chat? Are you ready for the climb, chat? Danger zone. Woo! That was pretty cool. Meow. Okay, back in control, back in control, back in control. $1.2 million? That's improvement. That's improvement, okay? That's improvement. That's a B. Out but down. Oh, the Kanan's gonna be sick. Danger zone. We're gonna have to start this over, chat. Oh. Let's go! Pop my motherfucking collar. Come on now. I need this frame rate to be a little bit better though. I might need to turn down the graphics. Oh, I didn't crash. Hang on. Hang on. I mean, I have everything on ultra. Which is kind of impressive on this, to be honest with you. Okay, whatever. Some of the changes, sure. All right, let's restart. Let's restart. Restart this thing. It was frames. Yeah. It was frames. It didn't crash. Didn't crash. Bow, 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 bow. Why does it feel like it got worse? Okay, come on, man. We might have to restart a game, chat. Balls of steel! Fuck! All right, hang on. We're main menuing. Hang on, everyone. Calm down. beautiful, beautiful Howie on TA. We're going to let all these settings take place. Unfortunately, I can't see my frames. I can just see how when it's chugging. That's all I can see. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, Jonathan! Member for 9 months? Thanks, man. I appreciate you being here. I appreciate you supporting for real. Thank you. Oh, no, I can't crash. Chat, we got valuable cargo. We got valuable passengers. VIPs in the plane with us. VIPs. You might be on like a 7 month streak. I'm not really sure how YouTube I'm not sure how YouTube does it. I do appreciate you though, Jonathan, for real. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, why does this even like look framey? What the fuck is going on, man? My shit just breaking. It's all just breaking. Excuse me? Is it because I'm offline? Hello? Any other games I'm checking out for the Summer Game Fest? I mean, there'll be a lot of games that we'll play. Yeah, it is kind of a bummer that I haven't shown anything from God of War. I keep getting more and more nervous about that the longer that they're taking to show that game. I mean, the last quarter of this year, though, is going to be insane. Why is this a thing? How do I get online? Is there anything that I need to do? Damn, look at me. 3 hours. Damn. I already have this downloaded, so what does it matter? Why? I saw a whole bunch of people ripping Starfield. Rightfully so. Am I going to have to restart my game again? Talking about how it looks so much like No Man's Sky. And we did kind of mention that yesterday, you know? I also saw... And I didn't realize it when he said it, but after I saw it, I was like, oh man, it's very similar to when he said 1,000 times the planets or 1,000 planets to explore. It's very, very similar in the same kind of vibe of 16 times the detail in Fallout 76. So it's just cautiously optimistic is the best way to describe it for sure. But Callisto Protocol, we got Forsaken coming up. We got Sons of the Forest coming up. I'm trying to think of anything else that they... I'm trying to think of what else they announced. Redfall looks... I'm just trying to think of everything yesterday. Grounded full release looks incredible. Why? Flintlock, yes. Flintlock looked good as well. Overall, though, that showcase was not that great. Xboxes, anyways. The first day wasn't bad. Are you shitting me right now? We go to the Google. Apparently, there's a ton of people that have this problem. Yeah, Netflix did have one. So it says some people said signing out works. I mean, yeah, sure. Ayo. Ayo. You guys might have seen my email, but that's about it. I saw nothing from the Netflix, though, so I don't know if anything was actually good in that. Still. Really? Dog, what the fuck? I seen that, where they confirmed Squid Games. I thought that was interesting. I don't understand, man. I don't get it. All I did was turn my game off and back on, and that's what caused it to just shit itself? What the fuck? Turn that shit on. Let that be off. It's not making any difference, though. Okay. Finally have that, though. All right, try signing out again. You guys can look at Kratos. There you go. Look at Kratos for a second. This is a good sign. What up, Gosh? How are you? I hope this works. Kind of strange that did it all weird. Oh. I mean, the good news is, chat, is that we at least got some use out of this bomber jacket, right? Finally, it'll come in handy every once in a while, I feel like. I just hope this helps with my frames. I got the hardest final exam tomorrow, and what was it in? This is the real question. Nice. Let's get back in here before it decides wants to fuck up again. Let's go back to the canyon. Let's fly. Differential equations, calc 3. Oh, I hated calculus. It's been so long since I've done any of that. I don't know about any. I've forgotten 90% of it. Same with physics. I remember calculus-based physics, and that was the worst. All right, chat. Buckle up. Buckle the fuck up. All right, this is much more smooth. Oh God, balls of steel inverted. Balls of steel! Woo! Danger zone! Balls of steel. Balls of steel. Balls of steel. Don't bitch out now. Don't bitch out now. Danger zone. We might need to try this one in cockpit mode too, chat. That was so cool. Danger zone! Wait, where am I going? I'm a little bit off track. Sorry. My bad. I'm gonna be ballsy, chat. I'm gonna be ballsy. No! Oh, that's never gonna work. Hang on, we're gonna get it. Okay, I was gonna say we finished. We're good. We're good. Good. We're good. We're good. Oh yeah, true, true, all calculated. We got a B for that. Man, we started out hot and then we cooled down. We started out hot, hot, hot. Is that like the ideal line that you're supposed to go? And I just meow. I didn't want to restart. Go back. All right. This is actually a cool thing in this game, though. Yo, what's up, Extra? What's up, SnowRunner God? You wondering if you can fly this plane in free flight? Let's see. Oh, I don't know. Back to main menu. Yes, we want to continue. I'll tell you in a second, though. I will tell you in a second. I have like no plane, so I don't know. It doesn't look like it actually. But you gotta be able to. No, you gotta be able to. You might just have to buy it or download it. Maybe I don't have it download. That makes no sense because I'm using it for the thing. We can fly fighter jets? Yeah, dude. And a pelican. That's good. To have that? Oh. Let's just type in jet. Oh, here you go. You won 30 bucks. I don't think that's the same plane, though. I think that one's an F-18. Which, granted, I'm not super into it, so I don't really know the difference and all that. Oh, they got a Raptor. Oh, shit. I ain't worth 20 bucks, though. That's kind of crazy. What the fuck? They got a whole bunch of stuff. Do I buy into microtransactions? I mean, if I like am gonna play the game a whole bunch, sure. But I mean, $50 for a fucking puddle jumper? No, I'm good. I'm good. I mean, yeah, you buy whatever you want to fly. That's crazy. How the fuck do you justify that? I mean, granted, I understand that the physics of it all is probably just incredibly well done and balanced, but man, you can buy the jet class. I'm not buying this, by the way, just so we're clear. I mean, it's just all the same shit with different... $70 for the same plane with different skins? That's embarrassing. Okay, well, hopefully that answers your question there, SnowRunner. I don't think you can fly this specific one, though. I don't see it anyways. I mean, you can do the training. But that's not really free flying. You don't really get to choose where you want to go kind of thing. I do know that you can fly this, though. Like, if you go here... Where is it? You can fly the Dark Star. Oh, no. I lied. Right there. There you go. I went right past it. There you go. Boom. Boom. Super hone it. It was literally right there, chat, the whole time. Right there the whole time. Bam, look at that. We're smart. All right. That makes sense. That would make no sense if you couldn't, if you could only use them in the thing. Okay. How the fuck are we going to do this? Oh, man. You just bought Mass Effect Legendary Edition? Ooh. I've seen some people that still want me to play that, too. And then after this, we're going to space, chat. Is this game free to play? I don't believe so. I have it in, what's it called? Game Pass. Highway to the danger zone. Don't they have, like, cables that catch you on this? Isn't that how it works? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. This is not good. Not good. No, I need to go slower. Yeah, we're fucking going for it.
You're high. Alter.
That's tough. That's tough. Yo, what's up, Rhino? You watched Top Gun in cinemas last week? I haven't seen this yet. I haven't seen that movie yet. I really want to, because I heard it's incredible. So what do we have to hit? It's obviously something to do with whatever this little thing is, but I don't know what that is exactly. Oh boy, just kill me. You have to catch the arresting cable? Okay. High on GlideScope low. Okay, man, this is asking a lot. A from me. Oh, so we gotta hit that little yellow thing is what you're saying. From a joystick that I have been I've had for almost two decades probably. There's not a lot of fine granular control, you know? That's the hook to catch the cable on the aircraft carrier? Okay. Yeah, there's free roaming. Too low. Come on.
Roger, ball. You're high.
Fuck, that is tough. Holy shit. We need to have a much more angular way in, but it's hard. This is hard to control on this thing. I will definitely say. I need to stay between the green lines. Okay. I'm trying. We're gonna get it. It's just fine, granular control. Fuck, that's hard. No, too much. I know. Too low. Fuck! Gosh damn it, dude. What's up, Cade? You had the best sleep of your life? Ooh. Ooh. Chad, do you believe in me? Here's the problem. Here's the problem. Yeah. Bow, now, bow, bow, bow. I really feel like this might be better in cockpit mode. I don't know why. Oh, it's cool that it gives you like a G meter. Look at that, I can just crank it up. That's pretty cool. No. Low. Oh. I should go watch Top Gun. I'm going to. I will. I really do plan on it. It's damn good. I've heard, like, nobody said anything bad about it, which is so impressive. Dude, this is hard. On this stick, it is very difficult. Okay, what am I doing? Okay, question, chat. Do I have to hit earlier? Like, I have to hit that white cable or that white pole right at the edge of the carrier? Is that the deal? All right, this is the one. This is the one. I am able to slow my airspeed, for sure. I didn't know if that mattered that much. I mean, I could imagine. What do you mean the first cable? The danger zone. Oh, too high. Way too high. Is there any more? Okay. On the AOA, ensure it has a yellow circle with the green at the top. Okay. This is crazy difficult. So you're talking about the first cable. You're talking about the first cable. But how do I get the AOA to, like, adjust? Okay, there we go. See, I thought that's what I have to hit. Am I going too fast? I gotta be going too fast. That's gotta be the problem. One of those demanding skills in aviation, yeah. Oh, the angle of attack indicates the speed you should maintain. Gotcha. Okay, I'm going too fast. We got it this time, chat. Starting over. We got it. I believe. We gotta kinda like coast in. All right, Jonathan, have a good one, bud. I appreciate you coming through. Thank you for the member, too. So. I don't understand. Yeah. Fuck. This is hard. I'm ready to fly. Why can't we just restart me? Oh, okay. I see what it wants me to do. It wants me to go down and then pull up at the last second. Kind of like coast in. Got it. Too high, too high, too high, too high, too high, too high. I thought maybe. It's a little bit too fast with the angle. Okay. Okay. We're getting there. We're getting there. Start over. This is the one. This is the one. Angle of attack was good there. I gotta be like coasting in. Come on. No. No, 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 no. 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 No, 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 God damn it. Okay, I have the idea though, I have the idea. We stalled out too early. We got this, chat, don't worry. We got this. I need you to believe in me. All right? By far the best attempt we've had. You are very right. And I'll be damned if I don't do this while I got a fake danger zone playing in the background right now. All right. Whoa, buddy. Whoa, buddy. I'm a little bit worried about speed. I swear to God, YouTube, you really just did this to me?
You're high.
No, no, no. We're getting there. We're dialing it in. We are dialing it in. Okay. I gotta be ready to cut the boosters and the jets at the right moment. And then you just kind of like coast in like that. And then you hit and do. I understand the concept now. I understand the concept. Listen, I don't have this bomber jacket on for no reason, okay? I think you ought to understand that. We got this. Okay? Okay? Believe, chat. Believe. What a pretty ass game, though. Can we just say that for a second? How incredible. My wings are twerking. All right, sorry. Focus. I gotta get down. Gotta get down. Dang it! Was I still too slow there, you think? I guess this is my thing. We're flying a jet here, man. There's no need to be afraid of the speed. We just shorted it just a little bit. Listen to the ambiance of the plane. Maybe that's all I needed. Maybe Danger Zone was hyping me up too much. No? It's gonna be so demoralizing when I finally do get this right. And I get like an F. But we didn't die this time. That's what matters. Kind of calming. I like that. It's not calming to me. If you could see my heart rate right now. Also, man, chat. I went and ran this morning. It's like 95 degree heat.
Clara, you're high.
I know I'm high. Wait. Okay, we didn't die off rip, though. We didn't die off rip. Do I have to then, like, slam my brakes? Wow, this is crazy. This is crazy. I'm just gonna try to get there sooner. Chat, I need you to believe. And listen. Let it be known, whether you agree to it or not, when I do this, everybody here has a contractual obligation to like the stream. Okay? Okay? Do we understand? Do we understand?
Clara, you're high.
I know I'm high.
You're high.
fuck.
Alter.
Yeah, it is kind of crazy how accurate it is. Okay. I went way too fast there trying to be cool. Why is Twitter blowing up right now? Fuck. Oh, Call of Duty shit I don't care about right now. It ain't nothing crazy. I'm trying to land a jet on a carrier right now. Important things. I believe this is the one. I believe. I thought that was it. Too fast. Okay, we can't like go crazy with the jets trying to get there sooner, because you'll never be able to slow down in time. Okay. Slow and steady wins the race, okay? Got it. Use the information at my disposal, okay? Danger zone. I'm trying to look at my airspeed so I can try to maintain like a solid speed. This one seems pretty good. Okay. This is so difficult. God damn it, Clara. I believe. Hit the fucking brakes, man! Let's go! Highway to the danger zone, baby! That was cool. I don't want to do that again, though. I got a fucking bomber jacket on! Ah, beautiful. Beautiful. Let's go. Chat! Contractual obligation. You have to like the stream. I don't make the rules. I just follow them. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for your service. Holy shit. Well, chat, we are going to see space today. It may not have been in a Pelican. I may have made that thumbnail for nothing, but by God, we're gonna see space today. We're gonna see motherfucking space today. Here's a problem, dog. How do I toggle afterburner? There are afterburners. Why no Pelican? We flew the Pelican at the very beginning. Hang on, we gotta... What's the... You don't have an afterburner for me? What the fuck, man? I forgot I have a controller plugged up. Right here. There's so much going on right now. Okay. We can do controller. Where's powers management? We don't need that. We need light instruments? No. Miscellaneous. No. Keyboard. Can we search? That's crazy. Afterburner. Toggle afterburner. Let's make it a shift. Increase wheel speed. Yes. Yes, I do. I'm not playing on mouse and keyboard. No. I got this thing. Okay. All right, let's restart. We're figuring this out. I want a smooth, clean flight into space. Okay, release the parking brake. Push throttle. We gotta reach the speed that we need, 180. We're cruising, now we go. Why is this not going? It's not. I can't. Okay, chat, we're fine. We're good. All right, we got a main. We got to maintain 10 degree pitch. We got to reach essentially Mach 1, which I don't know what the airspeed is, you know? Okay, there we go. We're kind of on autopilot at the moment. This is kind of cool how it takes you through this step by step. Oh, pitch up. Why? Am I not pitching up? Okay. Degree pitch. Where do I see that? Is it too much? I know I'm slowing down. Roll inverted. You got it, bud. Oh, God. I don't know what an unloaded roll to upright is. What the fuck? I wish I could see my degrees. How the fuck am I supposed to, like, reach Mach 3? How the fuck are you supposed to do that? How do we reach Mach 3? Our engines are pegged. How do we do that? What is a scramble? I don't know what that means. Activate afterburner, full throttle. Well, the problem is we have engine 3 and 4 that aren't even on. So how do I turn that off? Apparently it is, Oni. I don't know, but it says engine 3 and 4 are at 0. I'm trying to figure this out. How in the world are you supposed to just, like, we just have to maintain 10 degrees? And we'll pick up speed? I don't know. I agree, it did look awesome. That's why it kind of inspired me today, you know? I mean, we're losing. We're at Mach 1.14. How the fuck? stop. Go to your kennel. The afterburner's on at full throttle, but why is there engine 3 and 4 and we're at 0? Dive, dive, dive. I get that. I understand, but... ugh. This is annoying. I wanted to go to space, and I wanted it to be fucking easy. Not what we needed. Call Elon Musk? Yeah, hey man, direct line. So you're 1.6. My guess would be you can't even activate engine 3 or 4 until you get to, like, Mach 3. That'd be my guess. Okay, we're Mach 2. I think that was the deal, is I need to dive and maintain this pitch. I mean, we are flying now, boys. We're almost to Mach 3. 2.9. Okay, oh my god, look at us. Scramjet. Okay, 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 okay. Holy shit, this is crazy. AJ out here with the knowledge. All right, listen. We're figuring it out. We're getting to space today. Okay? We know what to do now. Kind of. Oh boy. Shouldn't hit anything. Oh boy. Yeah. Listen. I accidentally hit one of these buttons and it was doing like the yaw or whatever it's called. It's doing the yaw. Yeah, okay, I'm weird. Gonna let this thing go. Do I play Star Citizen? No, I never played it. So I need to know that after I get to Mach 3, I need to enable the scramjet, which means I need to. Okay, fuck me. I can't even take off. My bad. Damn. See why this is under advanced. I didn't know I needed to be a pro to see space. It's okay. It's teaching us, chat. I'm pulling up, don't worry. I'm pulling up all the way. I mean, I'm pulling up. I am pulling up! Yeah, I'll be ready at Mach 3 this next time, for sure. Why is it so difficult? Somebody explain. I was not having this issue. I'm literally up, like, I don't understand. I was not having this problem before. What the fuck is happening? I don't get it. Is this shit just not working? Check if control surfaces are moving or not when pitching up. I don't know what that means. You guys speak to me in a way that I would understand, sir. You understand that I have 5 hours of, not even 5 hours, 3 hours of experience? I don't know. I mean, yeah. Maybe I got to pull it back even harder. To register all the way? Is it like I have to like pull? Okay, let's try that. That's annoying. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. My dreams of going to space are like steadily just I mean, look, it's going up. I just don't know, like, what else to do. I'm pulling up. I'm about to break this thing. I don't understand. I do not understand. What the fuck? What is it on the controller? Just like maybe to start off. I don't. Yeah, it's not making any sense at all. But it's registering, like. Okay, so to me, it just seems like. Left stick, yeah? Okay. Well, okay. See, now it works. It's weird. That's so weird. All right. This is definitely something that I need to be in. No. Options. General. It's so annoying how you can't change this. There's got to be a way to change it. There's no way. There has to be. I'm off heading, and that's annoying. I believe, chat. I believe. Fuck. Dude. This is so crazy. Gradual, dum-dum. God, this is so just granular. I'm looking at all these different metrics and trying to get them all figured out. Oh, gotta pull up more. Maintain 10 degree pitch. I'm like, it's hard to breathe, man. Now, where's the scramjet? Okay. We gotta have that ready. We gotta have that at the ready. We're at 2, Mach 2. It's crazy what happens when you do what you want it to do, huh? Or when you do what it tells you to do. But look at all this information in front of us. We're just steadily increasing airspeed. It's all about the aerodynamics of the way this thing is meant to fly, you know? That is so cool. The way your Uncharted series is my comfort place during calc exams. Aw. That's awesome, gosh. Thank you. I'm glad that you can still watch those and get useful use out of those. I love that series. Loved it. My hands are kind of sweaty, chat. Problem is, we're kind of tapping out at 2.17. I need to do this. Hey, boy. You better calm yourself down. I'm trying to go to fucking space. You can hold your titties, okay? You can hold your titties. Chat. A2, A3, 6, 2.89. Okay. Activate the bottom beacon. Fuel cell. It's right here? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh shit. It's happening. Oh shit. Why do I feel like we are just scooting? Gradually pitch down to stabilize over 120,000 feet. We're at 110. Dude, look how... Like, it doesn't even look like we're going that fast, but we are smoking right now. We're at Mach 4.3. Maintain straight and level flight. Doing my best, pal. God. Maintain GPS heading. Okay. I'll do my best. Does it really matter? Like, we're going to fucking space, bud. Reach Cape Canaveral. You act like I know where that's at. Trying to maintain 120,000 feet. View in third person. I'm trying to just make sure I don't fuck this up, okay? I do agree that we do need to do that, though. I guess we can do that. We could probably do that. But what if I need to do something in the cockpit? I guess we can just pause, huh? I wish we had a pitch thing. Oh my god. Look at that. Still going up though. That's the problem is I can't tell my pitch when I'm in there. Oh god. Oh, I need to do the last thing I need. I mean, technically, we kind of made it to space, right? Kind of. Like, I'm happy with this, you know? What the fuck was that? It's hard to maintain. That is like hitting a sound barrier. That's wicked. Problem is like, we haven't reached Mach 9. Also, I'm not quite sure the GPS either, you know? This is pretty cool. I mean, this is it. This is as high as we're going, right? Now we're just kind of vibing. Till we get to Cape Canaveral, then we gotta try to make our way down. I don't know how long of a flight this is. Look how sick this is, though. Look at that, dude. Look how cool. That is incredible. I mean, I can see the GPS showing like where we need to go. Up there, I assume, is the purple line or the pink line, purplish pink line. I don't get how we get to Mach 9, though. I need to pick up some more speed. I'm going to dive a little bit. Deacon, go to the kennel. I don't know why they're not at 100% throttle. It could be something to do with me. Not sure. Oh boy. No, I don't want to be losing altitude like this. I mean, I have my throttle pegged. Is there something? I mean, the throttle looks full. Oh God. Okay. Yep. I guess it was stuck. Oh God. Okay, we gotta see this. Hold up. Good call, guys. Good call. Oh my God, look how fast we're going. Holy shit. I mean, at this point, I don't really care if we make our... Oh my God, look at the thing. We're Mach 9, ladies and gentlemen.
Yo.
Look at that.
Yo!
Why am I all wonky? Oh God, no. Trying to really overcorrect here. That is so cool. Straight to the moon. That is so cool, man. Listen to the music, too. Chat, we're 2 likes away from 20. We're at Mach 9. Leave a like. Thanks. I agree there should be a button to toggle it, but somebody in here told me earlier that you couldn't. They could also be lying and completely wrong. This is so cool, man. This is so cool. We get to Mach 10. Is that dangerous? Kind of want to do it. And how fast you're going is just completely a mystery to you, you know? We're so off track now. Not that it matters. Because I don't really care. Our job's already done. This was a one-way trip, okay? If I don't make it out of here, that's fine. That is incredible. I was going to make a video on this, but ended up taking so long to download this game. Like, there was the initial download, and then it had to download another 120 gigs and then read and write it all. And that just took a long time. Oh, nice, chat. We got 21 likes. Thank you, guys. I'm trying to get us back on the GPS heading here. We're about to be back in the 120,000 feet area. I can't even imagine the kind of engineering you would need to have on something like this to even make this possible. Like, that is just an impressive level of detail. Oh my god, I'm going way too high. Sorry. Kind of in awe of this right now. Also kind of want to try to get to Mach 10 for the culture, you know? Just full pitch down and I'll get to Mach 10. True. I think I can get to Mach 10 without it though. Maybe not. Kind of hard capped at 9.8. Do a barrel? No, not yet. But the way the clouds are even acting. The back right, too. With the heat waves from the jet. That's an impressive level of detail. Now this is pod racing. Thing is, like, beacon. I assume it's 106. Or a GPS, but maybe not. Am I wrong for that? We're up pretty high now, chat. Deacon, go to the kennel. You're fine. I'm almost done, I promise. We do need Deacon emojis, I agree. Chat, does anybody know the button for switching cameras? I'm really trying to get my GPS heading right, but I just... It doesn't really seem like it's right. I assumed it would be the thing in the top right. End on keyboard. End. I don't even know what my end is. Is that... Nope, not it. Somewhere on the number pad? I don't have a number pad. So, that's awkward. How do I tell my GPS heading? Who's gonna do the Deacon emojis though? I don't know, I'd probably pay somebody on Fiverr. If I have a full-size keyboard, do you have a number pad? I don't have a full-size keyboard. That was my point. I got a 60%er. For this computer anyways. Really trying my damnedest to get back to my GPS heading. Yeah, there was a lot. That's kind of how I was at earlier. And I just kind of found the way to do it, you know? I just don't know how long we have. Oh god, we're so high up. We're going down. We've reached Cape Canaveral. Okay. Oh boy. It's happening. Oh my god, listen to the music, chat. What does reduce the throttle to idle mean? I don't know what that means. Okay. Hold the stick full aft? I don't know what that means. I don't know what full aft means. Yep. I mean, my turbines are at 80% power, are they not? Oh god, oh god. Fuck it. I thought maybe, but I was at 80% power. I didn't know what else to do. Switch to the third person. Have to move the mouse to the top of the screen to bring up different options. Camera icon, then click on external. Let's see if I know what you're talking about. That was honestly a lot of fun. Sure, whatever, ready to fly. Oh. Okay. Okay, got it. Thanks, Kosh. That's why you rock. Okay. Is that an in key? That'll work for whatever. Let's just do. Oh, I didn't get to complete that one. I don't really care. Let's just do one more of these. One more for the road, chat. And then I'm gone. Oh, spoiled it. Oh, yes. Highway to the danger zone. One last time. Oh God. You know what? Fuck it. We're in it, baby. Way to the danger zone. Oh, what? Oh, that's not gonna work. This is kind of cool doing it like this though, huh? That was so close. That was actually so close. Yeah! Oh, I love it. I know, Duke. I'm almost done, I promise. I'm just doing some cool stuff, man. That is so fun to fly with how responsive it is. I'm a maniac. Maniac, go the other way. I would love to ride in one of these one day. That's like a bucket list thing. Fuck. That's probably not good timing on when I said that, huh? Oh, damn. Everyone calm down. Calm down. Deacon, you're about to go to the kennel. Don't have a mutiny for me. God dang, that's so fun. I don't think we can go up enough! Woo! That was sick. That was so cool. That was actually so cool. I don't really care anymore. That was fun. Music's done. I'm done. Boom. Danger zone is closed. Are we finishing the quarry tomorrow? You think we're going to be able to finish it? I haven't finished it yet. The last time we played it was yesterday. We will play it tomorrow, though, for sure. Fortunate Son would be a good one too, but you know, copyright stuff, you know? And breaking the sound barrier, that would be cool. That would be really cool as well. All right, chat. That's going to do it for me. That is going to do it for me. I appreciate y'all hanging out with me today. Unfortunately, the Pelican kind of sucks. Cool. We got to fly a Pelican, you know? We can finally say we were able to do that in a game and a realistic flight simulator at that, which is pretty cool. And I feel like we got a lot better at it as we went along, you know? Our skills definitely improved as we started to get some more experience. I know, I'm almost done. My bosses are barking at me, so I apologize, chat. I got to get out of here. Appreciate y'all hanging out with me. Tomorrow, we will finish the quarry. Well, we won't finish it. We'll play it. No idea how long we got left. I think we're like halfway through with it. So I would imagine we probably have like two more streams left, unless these next few chapters just fly by. Solid little break from the scariness, though. And tomorrow, the pain train continues. Okay, have a good rest of your day and your night. Kashvi, if you're still here, good luck on your test tomorrow, if it's before then, and I'll see you guys later. Okay, bye!